Okay. All right. Perfect day. What is your perfect day?
Oh, I've never really given much thought to that.
You're not giving me anything.
Oh, no, yeah, that's the point.
Shit.
What?
Troy's got 12 days before he becomes an elder.
Are you gonna have kids?
He's gonna do that before then, I'm assuming. Shit. Right. Who have we got to work on? Friends only. Ooh. Or could we make it something more? Dina Kalinti. Yeah, we can do that. We can make something more out of that. Already. What does that mean?
James the Lovemaker.
Yeah, of course.
Cool. What I do. For a living.
Best friend, alright.
Who? Sorry?
Favorite thing to. What? Oh, no, here we go. What is the weirdest thing about you?
Let's see now.
I actually have three eyes.
Yeah, I have an arm coming out of my head. People find that a bit odd, but I really don't get it. Seems to be all a bit of hoopla. Weirdest thing, like, genuinely? There's nothing particularly weird about me.
Oh, I could think of some things.
You can't, really.
What am I gonna do? No, Troy, don't... Troy?
I mean, it's nothing really particularly weird.
Okay, well, that kills that topic. Thanks. Cheers. Cheers.
I was honestly going to say something I don't particularly like, but I don't like...
I know how to do this. I'm going to make the pool smaller to get more money so I can buy a video game.
Do people still hate Brussels sprouts? Because...
Yes. Has anyone ever stopped hating that?
Not particularly.
I've heard... I apparently some people don't hate them. I don't know what fucking planet they've been living on.
Yeah, well,
It's the rules. You have to dislike them.
I don't particularly like them either. Pretty bad. I've never seen snow, is that weird?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, well, there we go.
What do you mean you've never seen snow?
Well, I've never gone to a place with snow. Location with snow? Tell me a location with snow.
A mountain?
What?
Those exist.
Oh, Kosciuszko. I've never been to Kosciuszko. I've never really seen snow, really.
I have.
Okay, well, that's great.
It's alright.
Yeah, but nothing. There's nothing particularly weird.
It's
like,
pretty high.
I don't like eat raw chicken.
Right, we're gonna find Troy a love interest. Oh, sure, well, he already has one, boy. Just, right, invite her over. Invite over, alright. Come over.
So, what were the weird things about me?
I don't know. I was just making a joke.
You know, school...
You've got that third eye.
Third arm coming out of my head.
It's not normal, man.
I thought you had the third eye.
No, not... Oh, no, don't ask to leave. Hello.
It's very relaxing. Yeah, ask any more questions. Not particularly, no. Don't seem to be very responsive.
Hold on. What more do we have? What is on your bedside table? What the fuck?
A lamp.
I've got a lamp, I've got a clock, and I've got a book.
A piece of paper, a book, right. Phone? Something? Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever been in love with two people at the same time?
No.
I imagine that is the case with you.
Yeah, I'm torn between lovers at every corner.
Propose to move in, or we're gonna fucking do this.
Ooh, yeah.
Are we doing this? Is this happening?
We are.
Well, we're 100% relationship. Right, this is as good as it's gonna fucking get.
Calm down about Sims, mate.
Here we go. Yes, you. No. You move in with. No. We don't want her to move in here. No. We just want. Yes! Success!
Very proud of yourself.
Success! But now I have another sim to control. What's her skills like? She got charisma and she got creativity. Okay, I can do that.
Kill, the number of DLC in this game is absolutely
ridiculous. I'm not sexist by making her happen by having her make lunch. That is not sexist. It's just Troy doesn't need lunch right now.
Okay, James, ask some more questions. What would you say the weirdest thing about you is, apart from the three eyes and the various deformities that you have?
I don't know.
It's just these questions are just fucking stupid.
Exactly. Alright. Black or white?
Black.
They're sort of brownish.
That's funny.
I know. I'm a funny guy.
You've almost outdone yourself. Good. Are you going to ask any more questions?
Hold on. I really need to focus on asking these questions because some interesting shit. I've got to put more on my plate with the whole Stroy Bobson situation.
Go.
Hold on. One moment.
Do you want one DLC card? It's going to cost you $6.65.
What?
No. Oh.
Alright. Ever milked a cow?
No.
I haven't either. Glass half full or half empty?
Half full.
Alright. Mountains or the beach?
The beach.
Alright.
Beach is nice. Girl. Beach is nice.
Alright. Plane, train, or automobile?
Well, it depends, really. I'm not going to get a Beaumaris in a plane. Unless.
Sorry, what?
I'm not going to get a Beaumaris in a plane.
What are you going to go there in? I don't know what you mean by Beaumaris.
It's a suburb, mate.
Oh, right.
You Toorak bloody.
Why are we whispering?
I'm just saying how you're so rich, you don't know what the outer suburbs are because you live in Toorak. Why are you so rich, James?
I don't know about the outer suburbs because I just don't look at maps often.
Alright, but why are you so rich? Just tell me. Just happen to be just a billionaire.
Hold on. Favorite all-time movie? Ooh.
God, that's a pretty hard one. I mean, it's... Oh, God. Say, I really like Goodfellas. Thought that was pretty good. Pretty tops. Goodfellas, not a bad movie. Movie? Yep, movie. Like a bloody boog is on the screen. We really not need to ask Chris Buckley these questions. He would respond much better than me.
I don't know where he is.
He's probably surfing on the net. You gonna ask some more questions?
Such a fucking nerd. Worst movie you have ever seen?
Ooh. I'm gonna go with Batman and Robin because everyone's really, that horse has been well flogged. Probably Garfield 2, The Tale of Two Kitties. What was Bill Murray thinking? Right, yo.
Okay, beer, wine, or coffee? Is question.
Clearly a question that I could understand. Coffee I really don't like, so I'm gonna take that off, knock that off the list. Well, it's not that I don't like, it's just that I don't get it.
Then the other two are forbidden, so you've sort of backed yourself into a corner here. And it's a corner that doesn't even exist.
Now, toasted wine was shit, so, I have to go with beer.
Okay. You don't know, can't hurt you.
Yeah, exactly. Apart from...
Okay, if you could retire tomorrow, what would you do?
In retirement?
Yes.
I'll probably go
Yell at kids.
That's what I would do.
Alright, bath or shower? That's an interesting question.
Don't really have a... You're gonna go with... Shower? I don't really like bathing in my own balls.
Your own balls?
Yes, bathing with my balls sounds a bit...
Okay, yeah.
Continue!
Superpowers you wish you had.
Ooh. The ability to make people orgasm on the spot. That would be very useful. That would be incredibly useful. Anyway, yep, that's gonna be my superpower.
Ever sold blood?
Sold blood?
Yeah.
Well, according to the score, I've had blood drawn, so, yeah.
Okay, dumbest purchase you ever made?
Xbox One?
No, Xbox One at launch, specify.
Xbox One at launch, yeah, Xbox One at launch, there we go. Specified.
Hold on, ever won the lottery?
That's the question you'll ask on a first date.
Right, you can't stand being around people who... what?
Are Asian. That rules me out for a lot of people there. Can't stand...
Does that also rule out your family? In a way.
Regionally, yes. Technically, no.
No, technically, yes. Really, no.
Technically, yes. Racially, no. Because, well, race is a social construct.
Race is just a figment of our consciousness.
Oh.
Oh, hold on, here we go.
Want to be a wanker about it, yeah.
Troy's got a question.
Right.
Troy's on his way to an emergency. And the ambulance is stuck in an extremely congested area of SimCity surface roads. He's got the sirens on, but there isn't enough room for the cars to get out of his way. He could drive the ambulance on the sidewalk, or get out and hoof the 25 blocks carrying his med pack and resuscitation kit. What does he do? Does he go onto the sidewalk? Does he drive the ambulance onto the sidewalk, or does he get out and walk?
Drive the ambulance on the sidewalk? He needs to save someone?
But then you gotta think about what's gonna happen. Like, will he get in trouble for that?
He's an ambulance driver!
Yeah, but what if he hits someone? Then he's gonna get in trouble regardless.
Surely he'll have discretion. Surely he'll have discretion to actually, you know...
To run someone over!
To run someone... To not run someone
look,
over!
I'm a paramedic, okay? Don't worry, it's alright.
Right. Like, yeah, exactly. He can save...
Gotta take a life to save a life. It's not quite
one,
the situation
minus one equals zero. You know, if I'm not gonna run anyone over, why did I even bother?
Right, question. So the orders are going foot, which means, you know, he's going to be late, but he won't run anyone over.
Do it then.
What if he gets run over? Wait, what?
How's he gonna get?
Foot's gonna be the safe option because he's gonna get late. And what if someone's going, why don't you just fucking use the ambulance? It's there for you to use.
The ambulance.
Or we could just ignore this, but no, that's the pussy way out. Fuck it, sidewalk.
All right.
What the fuck? It went away.
Seriously?
I didn't get a chance to make that decision.
James has a sad.
Okay. Alright, crowds or small groups?
Crowds, really?
Ever had a crush on the member of the same sex?
Yes.
Right. Major turnoffs.
People who text while driving. They're real toss bags. I know, I just hate them disproportionately, but I do. Also, no, I shouldn't say that. Wow.
Alright, plastic surgery, would you?
Don't think so, mate.
And also depends what.
Exactly, plastic surgery is...
Troy's a fucking nurse. Now he's just fallen asleep on the sidewalk, good.
Oh, that's lovely.
Good thing he didn't drive on the sidewalk.
That's a good thing.
Because that would have ended badly.
Would have ended badly indeed.
Troy! Lazy shit, have a piss, and then go to sleep next to a girl who you probably almost forgot about for a while, but she still likes you for some reason. Okay, they're spooning, that's good.
Thank you for telling us that.
No worries. Alright. Computer geek? Question mark?
Not particularly.
Alright, sexiest parts of a member of the opposite sex?
The third arm on the head.
Third arm on the head?
Yeah, I mentioned that, didn't I?
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
Oh, well. That, then. You gonna continue? All else is just bullshit. Much like Tony Abbott at Question Time.
Okay. Play an instrument?
Used to.
What was it?
Piano.
Fucking nerd.
I'm sorry for not playing the fucking guitar, Mr. White Guy, because you are white,
I used to
by
play,
the way.
I played the clarinet. Completely, it's much more multicultural. Much more multicultural instrument.
The clarinet.
Yeah, it's the one.
You
that
were a right fag.
Exists. It's the one that everyone exists forgets exists.
Everyone exists forgets exists.
Right, here we go. All right, here we go. Another question. The sun has been relentless, and earlier in the day, Dina's drill sergeant forced the squad to run 10 miles in the sweltering heat. Without any laces in their standard issue swamp boots, because one of the recruits had been unable to do up his laces in the amount of time mandated by the field manual. Now Dina has been asked to choose the proper method of discipline for a recruit who has been caught sneaking donuts into his footlocker. Dina must decide between placing the soldier on kitchen duty or restricting the soldier's rations to water and vitamin supplements.
I'm going to replace him on kitchen duty. I don't think restricting his rations is particularly
kitchen duty,
good.
Right, here we go.
Yep.
Glad for any relief from the heat, Dina enters the drill sergeant's quarters and stands at attention, awaiting permission to speak. The drill sergeant looks up from his desk and asks Dina if she's made the right decision. Knowing there'd be no point to overthinking the matter, Dina stands her ground and declares that the guilty recruit should be placed on kitchen duty until such a time as he can take control of his hunger and his weight. The drill sergeant pauses and informs Dina that he agrees with her, but he thinks that this struggling recruit would also benefit from some direct management. Dina is assigned to kitchen duty as well, and although it isn't the best time she's had, she does manage to earn a cooking skill point in the process.
See, look, it all works out.
I did, as soon as I clicked it, I remember that happens.
Oh, right, okay.
It's so not actually a bad thing. I don't know what the other one is.
Okay. No, it doesn't seem that bad. Okay, questions. Yeah.
Questions, Oh, Troy's got one.
What?
Literally right after. Another transient Sherpa has wandered in through the hospital's emergency entrance with a llama. Both the Sherpa and the Llama are screaming, and Troy is unable to understand, and neither of them. Troy's the only one on duty right now. Should he examine the Sherpa or the Llama?
I'm gonna go with the Llama.
Llama?
No, the hostess with the Sherpa.
Okay.
Don't, that belongs
all
to
right. The Sherpa turns out to be another ambassador visiting Sim City. And though Troy is still confused as to why the man had a llama with him, it turns out that the man was so impressed with his bedside manner that he's created a grant in Troy's name. Since the hospital certainly can't have a grant named after a nurse, the powers that be have promoted Troy to intern.
So you go from nurse
good results
to
all around.
Good.
That if you treated the llama, that you would get fired. Cause like, what the fuck are you doing? Troy's promoted. Yeah, there's an MD after his name. He's an intern. Why isn't it? Why has he got an MD after his name? He's a fucking intern.
It's weird.
Is that how doctor things work?
Wait. So you can't really get promoted from a nurse to an intern. You need to sort of do a medical degree between that.
Sims fails to give a fuck. All he needs to do is great.
Really
all
do
to do
that.
Is all Troy needs to do is gain 2 logic points and 3 cleaning points.
Yeah, it doesn't really work the same in real life, to be honest. But or whatever.
Ridiculous. Change it every day and then get some. Clean that, and then study cleaning.
Study cleaning.
You can study cleaning in a book.
Awesome.
I'm assuming it's this cleaning agent does this. Dean has brought a friend home from work today. No. And they look fucking pretty much identical. No.
Maybe long lost twins.
Wait a second, it's Grace Lynch.
Who's Grace Lynch?
She's another character I created.
All these people have names? Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Not with some names. Is that a problem with you? You got a problem with that?
No, not particularly.
Alright, let's go back to what we're doing.
Okay, great. Ooh.
Most embarrassing moment.
Probably when I vomited in front of the class in year 6. That was not a very.
Was this on that very hot day? When there were the bushfires and shit?
Yeah, no, that was. We were on camper then, it was later in the year. Yeah, it was not my finest hour, if you could say that.
I think that's about it, to be honest.
Great. Are you gonna hang up?
Do you want to end it there?
Yeah.
Alright, good midday, good 5 o'clock, Troy.